Hello everybody, my name is Julien Pastor and today I am with Alexandra to see a new innovation about serial dilution. Let's go.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
Sure, do you trust me?
Okay, so I'm here to introduce the iNLABTEC serial dilution system.
Okay.
Essentially, we created the system so it's a faster way and more economic way to do the serial dilutions.
Okay.
Typically, people use it with their test beakers. You have to sterilize it, and the manual mixing, this gets rid of all of that.
Okay.
So we use sterile bags, UV irradiated, and then you can put them in the bag holder, and you can change how much buffer you would like to add for your dilution.
Okay.
And you can do six bags in under a minute, or you have the option with an additional bag holder to do 12 dilutions.
Wow.
So we can ensure the sterility because certain aspects of it, like the tubes and the glassware, is autoclavable. And because you're changing pipettes with each serial dilution, that ensures the sterility as well.
So what's the main benefits compared to the classic method?
Well, we cut back on the energy waste, so all the energy that you have to put into it, the plastic that you would use before, and it's just really just saving you the time and making it more accurate. Because mm-hmm. as we have this level sensor, you could tell how much buffer you add in on it, and then as well as the mixing, we have this new method where it almost does a circular motion when it mixes, so it's a more homogeneous dilution.
Is that the second generation of products? So now you know exactly what the customer wants?
Exactly. So when we released our older version, there was one type of pipette tip you could use. Now with this model, you can use filter tips. Any tips that you buy, there should be no problem with it.
If a customer wants to test it or to buy it, is it worldwide or only in the US?
It is worldwide. So okay. It is manufactured in Switzerland.
Okay.
We have distributors globally. I know in the US market, I give free 1 week demos.
Okay.
So if a customer would like to demo it out, see how it works, by all means, try it out and let me know what you think and come back with your feedback. So if there is more modifications to do, we are aware of it.
Okay, nice. Thank you very much, Alexandra, for all this information. I hope this video has been useful for you. If you have any comment for Alexandra or for myself, please leave below this video. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Cheers.